So first of all, introduce yourself.
LaMont Roach Sr.
You train your son, of course, LaMont Roach, 18-0?
Yes, 17-0, 18.
He's going to be 18-0 in about 24 hours from now. Tell us about your son. He's from the D.C. area. He's crazy talented. He's been around for many years.
Yeah, he's been around for many years. He's turned pro when he was 18. He won 11 national championships as an amateur. He's a WBC Youth World Champion and a WBO International World Champion right now.
For those watching who are tuning into the Zone tomorrow night who have not watched him before, what makes him good as a fighter?
His adjustments in the ring. He could box, he could bang. He has a very high boxing IQ. And he can fight either style. Southpaw, orthodox, doesn't make a difference.
Fighters from the D.C. area are very tough. Going way back to Sugar Ray Leonard, to currently you have Gervonta Davis, your son. What makes him so good in that area?
Oh, because he competed against the best in that area. You know, we came up at the same time.
Don't forget about Gary Russell and his family.
Yeah, all of them. We sparred against them. We come up in that era, you know. He just cut from that claw.
Okay, who has fastest, line them up, 1, 2, 3, fastest hands in boxing? Amir Khan, Gary Russell, Ryan Garcia. Just hand speed.
Hand speed? Amir Khan, he just got crazy speed. I'm going to have to go with Amir Khan then Gary Russell.
I've seen them, but if they had a contest, that'd be something. You saw Amir where he takes out all the candles when he throws the what was that? The Red Bull can?
Yeah. When the air looked like fake. It was fake, like a magician.
No, but it's real. Amir Khan, Kell Brook. No, that's not gonna happen. Amir Khan, Crawford.
Crawford, all day.
Why?
Crawford just a bad man, right now on top of his game, and he just make adjustments so quick.
Adrian Broner, Manny Pacquiao.
He be my man.
He's cool. If you know him, you like him. People always tell me, hey, we don't like Broner. Like, if you got to know him, you would like him.
I like him. I'm a puller for AB, man. I'm because he's my man. That's what I'm pulling for.
March 16, Dallas Cowboys Stadium, Mikey Garcia, Errol Spence.
Errol Spence.
Why?
I think he's just too big, too strong for Mike. Even though Mikey's a bad man, taking away from him, he's a great fighter. I just think he stepped up a little too far right here with Errol Spence.
Today, we had a weigh-in. Your son weighed in, no problem. He was smiling. His opponent, your son tried to intimidate him a little bit, but then...
This is playing a little mind games on him. We normally just weigh in, go about our business, but we get a little season in there. We try little tricks every now and then.
And what's this experience been like in New York? Do you like fighting in New York? Do you like Vegas? Do you like West Coast?
I mean, West Coast, I fought all before, New York before, on the Triple G. Lemieux, actually. Triple G, Lemieux. We've been there in California several times. I love it, you know, big stage. I like fighting at home as well in D.C., but West Coast, I love the weather out there.
LaMont Roach Sr., please line up for me the top 5 pound-for-pound fighters in the world today. Who do you have, 1 through 5?
1 through 5. I might have to go with Lomachenko.
Okay.
Terrence Crawford. Errol Spence. Canelo. And Anthony Joshua.
In that order.
You can mix them up, man.
Okay.
And I ain't getting over.
Yeah. All right. There you have it. Where do people follow you or your son on social media if they're watching? Instagram, Twitter?
They can follow me at Team North Scoops. Follow Lamont Jr. at 101X. Or on Twitter, it's Lamont Roach Jr. or at Team North Scoops.
All right. There you have it. No excuses, because everyone always has an excuse. Facebook.com is back reporting. So when you're in the gym and someone has an excuse, what do you tell them?
Hey, go home. No excuse.